How to spot a good used car, 8 tips from a car dealership. Buying a used car could save you money, but it also might have some surprises. So what should you look for when buying one? Here's 10 ways to avoid ending up with a lemon. First, go for a test drive. Make sure the transmission shifts smoothly by driving on different roads and speeds. Listen for any unusual engine or brake noises and check the car's electronics. Next, park the car and let it idle for 30 seconds. Then, pull it forward and see if anything leaked. Spot something? It might need repairing. It's time to take a good look inside and out for any signs of a previous accident or any red flags, like rust or musky smells, which could be a sign of water damage. Now, browse the internet for consumer reviews of the same make and model. Also, compare prices from several sources to get a ballpark figure of the car's market value to avoid overpaying. Another helpful tip is getting an inspection before you buy. And you can use an online VIN decoder chart to confirm if the car's identification number matches what's inside the title and records. It can reveal a lot about the car, like if it needs repair due to a safety recall. You can even avoid hidden hiccups in vehicle history reports. This can help you see title problems, ownership history, service points, and previous accidents. If it had an accident, then ask for a receipt of the repairs and make sure they were done professionally. Why are you keeping